put our test block A at block A, kung saan ang ating B is downward to the right, downward to the left. Okay? So dito, ginamit ko na lamang, imbis na yung ating reaction A, ang ginamit ko na lang is yung normal force at A and yung ating frictional force. Okay? So pwede natin kunin yung ating summation of forces horizontal. So summation of forces horizontal is equal to 0 to the right is positive. So Q minus B, which is equals to 5.135 cosine of 30 degrees minus frictional force na equals to 0.20 of the normal force. So 0.20 of the normal force is equal to 0. Okay? So, ito niyan is magiging okay. Okay? So, Q minus 0.20 multiplied by the normal force A is equals to 4.447. And gawin natin itong equation number 2. Okay, next. The summation of forces vertical is equal to 0. Upward is positive. Okay, so normal force positive Na minus 50 minus B na 5.135 multiplied by sine of 30 degrees is equal to 0. And yung ating normal force Na is equal to 12.568 kilonewton. Na pwede natin i-substitute sa ating equation number 2. So, at equation number 2, Q minus 0.20 multiplied by 12.568 is equals to 4.447. Therefore, ang ating force Q na magtutulak sa ating block system or system of blocks papunta sa right is equal to 6.961 kilonewton. Okay? So, ito yung ating force Q. And this is our problem number 5 for the topic of friction under statics of rigid bodies. Okay, so thank you for watching. Bye-bye!